Let's get to it.
YouTube, what is going on? Mesa Fail back at it with some Destiny, and here's a first look at one of the new strikes that we're getting with the House of Wolves called Shadow Thief. And a pretty cool strike, guys. I liked it. I like strikes that are not too long, not too short, and kind of to the point. This one definitely is to the point. So you can see it starts off in the Temple of Crota, but quickly it will be all about the Fallen. So I'm just going to let the gameplay roll out. And of course, give you guys a quick disclaimer, because you guys already know, my aim is terrible, and this literally was the first game of the day, got into the Bungie Laboratorium, and sat 2 feet away from a screen, and got on their PS4 controller, so I was all discombobulated. You'll see me change weapons quite a few times, just trying to get used to their PS4 controller, as well as sitting that close to the screen, because I normally sit about 30 feet from my 55-inch LED, so that's it. Battle mode's engaged, so enjoy the gameplay, guys, and I'll see you guys later.
Yourself. Taniks is no common mercenary. He fights to fulfill a contract and hone his combat skills for fun. Lift field distortion. Ketch just above you.
Joker.
guardian down.
Treasure from the Queen, and my respect as well.